Someone else killed those policemen.
Shot with your weapon. And you will be blamed for their deaths.
Open up, it's the police.
He's right above us. There's one coming your way.
People are scared. We need to get this one.
Thomas, I don't got all day here. Let's get a move on.
People are scared. We need to get this one. Follow me. Body's this way. I'm getting too old for this.
You gotta crouch to get under the table.
Come on, let's go. Bonnie's rotting as we speak. The patrolman on duty said there was a mannequin involved, just like a matchmaker. Old damn city's crawling with sick killers.
Kill in such maggot-infested dumps. Why can't they pick a nice spot without addicts and gang members for once? Someplace not so damn dark.
Jesus H!
Nearly shot the bastard. Come on, this place is creeping me out.
Afraid of the dark.
Agent Thomas, this is Officer Becker. Becker found the body on patrol.
Agent?
Thomas.
Hello, Thomas. This is Lieutenant Rosa. I'm your lab tech again on this one. Our wireless data transfer system enables you to investigate and collect evidence at the scene of the crime, and transmit it to me for analysis. When I have results, I'll contact you via your cell phone. All right, let's get to work. Let's start by determining the cause of death. When your instincts tell you evidence is nearby, prepare a forensic tool. The system will select the correct tool for you, so don't worry about that. Use the UV light on the corpse and find the trauma point. It'll glow a bright purple.